Hello, everybody. It is Megan Story Lover, also known as MSL. Once again, with my sister, Realm 1993.
Hi.
And today we are going to play Minecraft in
hardcore.
Yeah, yes. Okay. And my sister has a thing open, land open, and I. Okay. Do you open it up yet? And here we go. Hopefully we don't die right away. And when I mean we, I mainly mean I.
Alright.
Oh, my hearts look like little devils. Okay. I spawned in a tree. Why are you... Yes. I'm right here. Hi! Why are you Steve? You're Steve. You're really ugly looking. I'm a pretty princess, so...
Okay, so let's start chopping...
Ow! Sorry!
It's hardcore, girl! You can't hurt me!
I just want everybody to see. This is me. I'm a pretty princess. I'm also Elsa.
So, and apparently you can't see my skin, so eh.
Yeah, I made her skin, and this is Elsa. Yay.
Okay. Let's chop down plenty of trees.
Okay, so do we split drops?
No, just chop down trees.
How much would a witcher chuck a witcher could chuck wood? How much would a witcher chuck a witcher could chuck up wood? How much would a witcher chuck a witcher could chuck wood, right? Well, I don't know the other part. How do you say it?
Oh, no, you sound like you're
tongue tied. I'm not tongue tied. Write down in the description below how you're supposed to say it. Because apparently I'm saying it wrong. Wait, one tree?
Yeah,
I got no saplings.
Don't
okay, what do you want me to do? Awesome. What do you want to do now? You want to kill? We're gonna die. Start face shit. This is not a very good place to build a house. Why about we build
a house? Building the house here. I'm just
horses! I don't want to do this, but we should really kill these horses. Because we kind of need leather. And why is there no sound here? Music and sound. Okay, so there's no music. No, music's off.
Oh,
no, music is off. That's why. Okay.
Where do you want to go? Ooh, probably.
Do you see that? There's also flatlands over here with horses.
Well, where do you want to go? I figured over here we're all just down here.
Okay, we don't have to go far then. Oh, say we just sprint. There's horses! I want a horse. How about
look at
here?
All the coal lining the wall. Oh,
Lord. We don't have a
pencil. I have one!
Well, then gather it!
Okay.
Gather wood. Gather
you
stone.
You got one, I'll get stone.
Oh, we just ran away from the trees. Okay.
Well, pick a spot for the house.
I'll gather wood. I'm a master wood chucker. Hi, cow. Oh, he's giving me kisses. Get out of my way. Can I kill it?
Well, make sure you save two.
It's okay, I'll save this one. I need to get a name tag. I'm going to name him...
Well,
wait, what should we name our cow?
We can't get name tag right
well,
now.
Well, we don't need name tag as long as we know the name. I'm going to name you... Spots.
Spots.
Yes, but cows have spots too, so that's a bit racist to dogs. Racist to cows. So that's racist. Break it. Break it.
Break it good.
Oh great, now I don't know which one's spot. I don't know. Whatever cow I decide to be spot at that current
chicken.
Moment will be spot.
Hi chicken.
Hi chicken. Even though I'm not, I can't see it. I'm gathering wood.
I got 20 coal.
I got 21 wood.
I have 22.
Don't die. It just began.
Too high!
I gotta go murder now.
good. Come back.
There is one, two... Wait, one, two... Okay. Whoa. I don't know who you are, but I'm gonna kill you. Ooh. Come back!
Did you pick a
place
for
need
our
your
house?
Meat!
Did you pick a place for the house yet?
No. Okay, I got other meat and leather. We got three meat. Die. Yes. Once again. Ouch.
Guess I should have gotten more stone and
quarried
off.
Well, we need coal. We have to eat.
Yeah, but I didn't get enough stone before I moved back.
Oh well.
Come here and start building the house.
Coming. We have 6 beef, 3 leather. Ooh, lag. I'm coming! Steve! Steve! I'm over here!
Keeping half of the gold for
focus. Wow! See? Spot already knows where the home's gonna be. Good job, Spot! I knew you could do it! Okay. You don't have a chest yet.
I'm working on it.
Okay, then.
Also trying to get coals.
And I'm gonna plant these trees close to our home so we don't have to gather. Go as far to gather that.
Sure. There's your chest, there's the crafting table, there's the furnace. We have meat growing the furnace.
Okay. Guess I'll gather trees.
Are you cooking?
Yes.
Start building a house before the lights go out.
Well, this is only going to be a hardcore, so we don't need a fancy house.
Make it livable.
It's going to be livable. I already gathered sand so we can have nice windows. So it's gonna be very livable. Okay. How big do we want it?
I wanna have a lot of furnaces, I think. There's more furnaces, easier to see like
I think this is a good size. How do you feel about having a dirt floor?
Yeah, like, dirt floor.
It's rug.
It just needs to work.
It's rug. It's not grass.
Make sure we have a roof. Why didn't you build it around the stuff out here? I got moving on.
Oh, right. I guess that would have been nice, wouldn't it?
But tell everyone where we're sitting right now.
Yes, we are sitting in my in my bathroom. And why are we sitting in a bathroom, you might be wondering? Because my lighting in my bedroom sucks. But
there you go.
Thank you. We weren't gonna be sitting in the bathroom. I was gonna have my webcam on, but it is not working, so I need to figure out how to do that. Get that. Why do you have 2 places for a door, so whatever?
Oh, you had a place for a door?
Yes.
You want, oh.
We'll have 2 doors.
Front then.
Well, actually, it'd be front side. But besides the point of her screwing up the home.
I'm not screwing it up.
We will eventually get a web. I keep thinking you're a zombie.
When you say kill me,
I'm gonna eventually.
We'll have to play hardcore again where none of us have skin.
Hey, what?
Where we don't have skins. Interesting. Because
then
I think we're zombies.
I don't think you're a zombie because I ran out of wood. There's no roof. Go get wood! We don't have spiders falling on us and we need doors! I have three, but that's kind of nice and good.
You only got three wood?
Yeah.
What did you do? Oh my, it's getting dark fast.
Hurry, hurry, hurry!
And gather wood with me!
I'm coming behind you! I'm trying to make us axes. Okay, girl. Making axes, I'll be right there.
Oh shoot. Doesn't matter how low the ceiling is. Just, we won't be able to jump.
That matters. We gotta be able to jump. Where are you?
Here.
Come here. Pew pew.
I don't need it. Just gather wood. Gather wood.
Get it.
Gather wood.
Get it.
Gather. Fine.
Don't kill yourself trying to get it.
This is not going well.
Bad. Hurry!
I made stairs. I have 7 wood so far. I'm gonna go work on a home. Try to get a roof on it.
I'm getting wood. I'm just scared of what's gonna pop out of the shadows.
Well, maybe by the time you get home, there might be a roof. So you can actually run. Is a
1, 2, 3.
There is food in the thing.
Not much. I got more wood. Who got it?
Or you can start putting on the ceiling. Is this high enough for ceiling?
Make a door.
I hope you got more wood. You have one more?
Big slabs.
Why slabs?
Because spiders can't crawl off the wall if you get
more. Okay. I have 6 slabs. Is that good? No.
Oh, you need to surround the whole wall.
Well, I don't want to make too many.
You can get one. It's
12. Abundant.
18.
3,000.
I would say at least 32.
Well, great. We have 3.
Are you going to be the brave one to go out there? Do you have torches?
Okay.
Do you have torches?
Just in case I die. That is for you.
Do you have torches?
Yes. Why do I need torches? To put them on the roof?
Light up the roof.
I don't need to go on the roof first. My 3. Really?
Sorry.
No, you're not.
A little.
Just a little. By the way, I love the door.
Open the door! There's a skeleton after me! Oh my god!
Well, let's make windows.
No!
Well, at least we can see what's gonna kill us. I'd rather see where our surroundings are before we actually just get... What are you doing?
I'm going underground so we can have an underground garden.
Do you have torches?
Yes.
Okay. Gotta place windows.
Sure. But I'm smart. I got rid of all my items just in case I died. Which wouldn't really matter, considering the fact I won't respawn because I'll be dead. Now it's semi-sea, at least.
Are we breaking glass?
Yeah.
Yeah, like the sound.
I got them more tomorrow in the morning. Because I think it would be nice to have just one whole layer made out of glass. It's like one stretch around the home, so we can constantly see what's surrounding us, so we know it's safe enough to go out.
Sure.
You know, like, the second block up, so we see everything.
Hey, is there any one of the sticks?
Right, Bart, what?
Is there any one of the sticks?
Maybe. Maybe. Do you want me to give you some?
Yeah.
How many?
Four. Okay.
I'm considering the fact that all it makes four. There you go. I want glass, but there's stupid zombies stuck there. I'm gonna starve to death.
I
would say, don't you have enough dirt down there? There's nothing for me to do! I'm getting back.
Come down here.
Okay.
Start knocking out the dirt ceiling.
Dig, 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 dig a tunnel. Dig a tunnel, dig, dig a tunnel. That probably helped me a lot.
I just made it.
Wow,
go. Go!
Speed racer! Whoops. No.
That was me.
I did! There was nothing to fix because I didn't do anything though. Just saying.
I wasn't smart walking in front of me.
Is it morning yet?
No,
it's not. Done yet? What's this? Our underground place. I got stone. You can't have it.
We're gonna need water.
She's gonna need iron. Well, there's water right over here. Go say hi to the nice zombie in a butter armor and ask him very nicely if you can have some.
Yeah.
Oh, look at me. I'm already risking my life for you. How much more do you want from me? Boom. I'm highly confused. If I break the block underneath the door, would the door still be there?
No.
Okay. Okay, it's getting morning, and I ain't gonna risk it. You done yet? Ooh, what's this? Okay. I was like, ooh, what's this? I was like, now I lost it. Okay. Nope. No.
Hey, we have our shovel.
I'm
back here and chop down the dirt.
But it's morning! I left it upstairs. You should probably do more while it's morning, while it's not at night.
I'm trying to get us food!
Oh, what do you want me to do? You're gonna use your torch.
Yeah,
Oops. There you go. Oop, oop. I need...
Can you give me my torch?
Nope.
We need iron.
One thing at a time.
What are we getting now?
I'm lighting up the ceiling.
Okay, I also need my wood for a hat.
Hi-ho, hi-ho, we're off to work we go.
Oh, there's one.
Emmy.
Oh.
Dude. What? Nope, I don't see it, but it won't work. Emmy, what? Your calculations were wrong. We need more.